My own daddy had been attacked in his apartment and had tried to get help. That knowledge was now mine.